So, remember how I picked something up at the market the other day?
I think so.
Well, this is for you.
What is it?
You put your life on the line every day. So I wanted you to have a little insurance. A lucky charm. It's called a Moogle. This one's gonna look out for all you guys. Keep him by your side and he'll take care of you. And if he gets roughed up, I'll take care of him. I'll be in Caem. Later.
Here we are.
We made it.
Howdy, boys. If y'all happen to stumble across another tag out there in the field, do me a favor and bring it my way.
Have a knack for being at the right place at the right time. Here's what I need. Hop to it now. If I could get everything I needed by myself, I would.
Hey, back for more? What do you need today?
Thank you.
Come back again.
Huh?
Ignis? Little cover here?
Just a moment.
My hair's getting wet. Put the top up.
Nice weather. Shall we camp here?
Let's go.
Better keep up.
Imperials above us!
Thanks.
Again.
Ah.
this.
With a new recipe.
Can't wait to try it.
Huh?
Easy now. Thanks for the ride.
Nice riding with you.
Or what?
I'll give you that.
Let us see that it's returned home.
Let's go.
Hmm.
Cat Aranea. She's a little different.
Certainly doesn't fit the Imperial Army profile.
Let's move.
Yeah.
Well, yeah, that too. It's just, I always had this impression that the Empire was filled with nothing but jerks.
She certainly doesn't fit the mold.
Really makes you wonder. You think she was okay with the raid on the Citadel?
Ask her yourself.
Let's fish.
Like a kid in a toy shop.
Easy now.
Again. You seem quite smitten with her.
Which one is it?
One is what?
Her or Cindy.
RNA or Cindy? Oh, wow. Okay,
Magitek engine. It's close.
This will make a fine paint.
Let's go. Thanks for the ride.
We'll meet again.
We're outnumbered.
Glad that's over.
Let's go back and play video games.
Go back where?
To our hotel room?
Not gonna happen.
Again.
Easy now. Thanks for the ride. No.
The Prince of Pain.
Yep.
Well, here we are.
Hot up.
Oh, hi there, opening.
See ya! See ya!
Standing, Doc.
No big deal.
Thank you.
There, but by the grace of the gods, go we mortals.
Starting to come down.
Perfect.
A little rain never hurt anybody.
Makes me feel like a kid again.
You haven't changed much.
Safety first, everybody!
The part ought to be around here.
Salvaged, only to be discarded. Let's...
Hey! Hey! Prayers! Heads now!
Yeah! Brilliant.
What a deal. Agnes!
Here. This ought to give you an edge.
Thanks.
That's that. Yeah! Pacto, you're up!
Oh, hi there, opening!
I'm impressed!
Oh, stay down!
Is it evening already?
Time flies when you're having fun.
Oh, yeah. This has gotta be it.
Well? Let's head back and have Cindy get to work. Oh, isn't Cindy the best? I mean, she searches high and low for all these rare parts for us to use.
Very gracious of her.
Man, she must really like us.
Less us and more the regalia.
Like I said, let him dream.
Let's go.
Yet they continue harvesting for soldiers.
Now that you mention it, that does seem like overkill. Imperials above us!
Thanks.
Hut!
Again.
Noct, the roads are perilous at night. We'd best head back into town.
Yeah, let's head back to town.
Well then, let's call it a night. We need to replenish our supply of curatives.
Gotcha. Wanna come shopping with me, big guy?
Yeah, sure. Thanks, boys. Reckon whoever this belonged to is real happy to know it's been found. Howdy.
Great range of wares here.
Paradise for a technophile like you.
How'd it go? Did y'all find it?
Yeah, somehow.
That's swell. I already checked with Papa. We can install that baby whenever you like. Can't wait to soup her up and get her running. I bet y'all are really gonna feel a difference. Just give me a holler when you're ready to go. Prince, got a little favor.
Sure.
I was hoping to fix the old girl up with a new set of eyes. You know, headlight bulbs.
Go for it.
Might not sound like much, but believe you me, these babies will brighten up your road trip. Would have been nice if they were mass-produced. Crown City maid's hard to come by. Ain't barely none left out here.
And they won't be making any more.
I didn't mean to bring up a sore subject. All I mean is it's a shame there ain't more around. 'Cause they really are gonna change the way you drive. I ain't gonna lie, going to fetch him will be a bit of a hassle. But I swear, you and your car will be better off with him. The old girl's designed to keep y'all safe. And these lights will help her keep you even safer. Do it for me?
You got it.
Thank your lucky stars, because I whipped up something real special. What'll it be? What are you fixing to upgrade? How's this? Y'all just sit tight now. Fixed her up real nice.
Everything in order?
Yep.
This should be a nice change of pace.
Ready for more?
You bet.
Let's hit it.
Everybody out.
Do we have to walk?
Time to go.
Mm-hmm.
Everybody out. Easy now. Thanks for the ride.
Aw, thanks, buddy.
Now, this is a funny place for you and me to meet.
What are you after?
Knew you'd ask. Vespergar. But I'll be damned if the cagey devil ain't biting.
Want me to have a go?
You think you can do better than a man who's been fishing since before you were knee-high to a guppy?
Who knows? Maybe I'll get lucky.
All right, my boy. You're on. But don't wet your pants when he starts fighting you.
I'm gonna reel in a monster.
He's got it bad.
It's showtime.
You did good.
Last one.
You did good.
Noct, you can show a bit of emotion, you know. I'm all fished out, and I haven't even fished.
Yeah. Come on, come to Papa. Last one. We could save it for another day. No need to force it.
Yeah.
Beginner's luck.
Last one.
You said that last time.
Great. More small fry.
Yeah.
Here we go.
You're fishing up a storm.
You've improved.
At this rate, we're gonna fish this place dry.
Last one.
Focus! Thank you.
I'm no expert, but that's it, right?
Wow. Check it out.
Great job, Noct.
Nice work, dude!
Respool the line before it's too late.
You didn't go and land yourself a gar.
Put up a hell of a fight, like you said.
I never met anyone that got so good so fast. Color me impressed. Hell, I reckon you could land the biggest prize of all.
What's that?
The legendary giant they call the Devil of the Sigillon. If a name like that doesn't daunt you, head to Golden Key. I'll be there too, asking around. Oh, and before I forget, if anyone can make good use of this, I reckon it's you. If a name like that doesn't daunt you, head to Golden Key. I'll be there too, asking around.
The giant devil of a fish. Cool.
I'd heard tall tales of this fish, but does it truly exist?
We could find out.
Yeah, I guess we could. Wow, the color's amazing. Easy now. Of them.
I didn't know they made them that big.
So, how do we take them on?
Carefully. One mistake would be our last. Team of killed. Duly noted.
Get off!
Hey! Where'd you learn that one, Noct?
Nailed it!
Popped up!
Oh, hi there, opening.
Hey!
Nice one, Prompto. It's not.
Gladio, do it!
My hands are getting out! Clammy!
It's a fucking
chew. Prompto!
Oh, hi there, opening.
Nice one, Prompto.
Well, time to call it a night.
Another night outdoors.
Might as well get used to it.
Let's go.
Nice riding with you.
It's rather dark out. You sure you can handle this?
I can see fine. Take a load off for a while. Everybody out.
Should be a nice change of pace.
You want to make camp?
Camping. Again.
Well, you got a problem with camping? Perfect timing. Hey, Noct. How's about we go fishing tomorrow?
What's this all of a sudden?
We'll have a Vesperpool nearby. Home to the Liege of the Lake.
Liege, huh? Tell me more.
It's a veritable monster. No one's ever reeled it in.
I'm intrigued.
Well, so you should be. The thing's freaking legendary. Well, wanna go catch this sucker?
Not the best time.
Is that so? Another time then. But let's make it happen soon.